super performance. I apologize.
It's really awful.
It really was.
No more unscripted jokes.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed the Bishop Luffa Fashion Show in 2014. Thank you so much for coming, guys.
Without which, none of this would have been possible.
I just want to take this opportunity to say thank you so much to everyone involved in this show. The past 5 months have been easily the busiest, but also the best period of our lives, and we're so proud and grateful to be a part of this. So thank you very much to everyone who's been involved, particularly my amazing assistant, Director Lucy. It's been amazing working with you, thank you very much. And to our amazing presenters as well. But there are a few people who, without their help, this show just simply wouldn't happen. Now, I'm going to try and get them on stage, but I know in previous years they haven't been that keen for that. But the caretaking team, Simon and everyone at After Dark Productions, Mr. Green, Mr. Saunders, and Mr. Gremlin. Mr. Saunders and Ms. Gribbins, we really couldn't have done this without them all, so anyone who can come on stage, please do. But can we give a huge, huge thank you to all of them? From stage management to wardrobe, follow spots to Joe on stage and curtains, photography in front of house, and all, of course, all of the shops and organisations that have donated to us or lent things to us, or us being blue for styling our lovely presenters. So again, a huge, huge thank you to all of them. Okay, try again. I would like to welcome our Superman stage for our finale song led by Jojo Eddie Stone.